What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another reaction. We're taking a track number 8 off the new I Prevail record, FWYTYK. I don't know if that's an abbreviation for something. I don't know if that's the name of the title, or they were just smacking their face on the keyboard. I don't know. I'm sure we'll find out later in the track. But yeah, so far the album, it's been all right. It's been quite decent album. Still believe though that the singles that they released are probably the best ones off the album. But you know, I'm still hoping for that secret banger, that secret gem that I'm hoping for to listen from these guys off this new album. But who knows? Maybe this one just might be it. But yeah, but before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button. We appreciate it and really help me out. And if you like I Prevail just as much as I do, be sure to leave a like on this video as well. And if you're new here, thank you for stopping by, checking out some of my stuff. We're just getting started on these heavy bangers, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm trying to hit 1,000 by the end of the year. And with you guys' help and support, I know we can do it. So yeah, with that being said, this is track number 7 off the new I Prevail record, FWYTYK, or Fortik, if you want to be artistic with it. So yeah, let's get it. They said this record is never gonna make it. They say this falling, I ain't gonna put up the same shit. They told me pushing them. You can already see the bringing out the trap. It was only a matter of time. Tell me why. The more I see my enemies, the more I feel alive. The more that they wish death to me, the more I never die. I'm gonna try my best though to listen to it. That's the sound I like. Yeah, success is never destiny. It's all a frame of mind. The moment I create, your mind is overtaken. You feel the fear creeping in, but you never face it. So ooh, is that Eric's still voice? This kind of sounds a little bit different on this one. Ooh, that skull pulls it up. Yes! Hit me hard, boys! It's groovy, yeah. Still has that trap feel to it. Cause everything and anything you think about is mine. You feel it sinking deeper as I occupy your mind. Yeah, the more you try and fight it, it'll only multiply. So save your breath, let's just do it or die. Let's go, boys. I'm not typical with these light traps, but I can get behind this one. Let's go! Still got those goofy riffs in it. This makes you want to groove, you know? I like it, though. The question is, though, where do we go from here? They're gonna smack? Or are they gonna go chill with you? Oh! Oh, boys. Oh, boys.
It was all the same dream.
Oh, boys.
Like a lot of dreams.
I don't know if I'm ready.
There's a monster at the end of that.
I know I wanted a banger, but this soon? Oh, man. Don't disappoint me, boys. Yes! Yes, boys! Yes! The one thing I was hoping for! Yes! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Bringing the bangs! Bringing the smacks! Bringing the intense energy! The suspense building! This head spangery, bangery, smackery, bang, 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 bang action! The intensity! The chuggies! The suspense! The intensity! The chuggies! It was all there, man! I was super hyped! I was gonna be so disappointed if they didn't drop it there, man. I was getting hyped. They were building it up. They can't add, you know, the movie clip it or snip it in there without bringing it home. They can't do that to me. Because you know when that movie clip it snippet hits, you know it's going to bang. You know it's going to hit hard. And it definitely hit it hard on this one. But man, what a banger. What a banger. That was it, ladies and gentlemen. The secret gem all along. And we have found it. Super excited to see. Are we going to get another one? I don't know. I don't want to be too greedy, but yeah. But let's get into it. First, it started off a bit looking a little trap beat heavy, little rap rock style stuff, you know. I thought that was going to be like the whole theme of this song, but I like they kept the intensity in there. The energy was there. They built it up in there with the groovy guitar playing in there, actually, which I kind of liked. I like that. It's very different, you know, guitar type of stuff playing in there. I liked it. I didn't know if there was really a chorus in here. I felt like Eric's part here was a bit more the chorus, you know, screaming type of chorus style on this one, which is good. Sometimes I said, like I mentioned before, you don't need cleans in every song, man. When it's a deep and energy focused song like this, sometimes you can do without them. You don't need the cleans in there. But yeah, I'm glad that they did it. And then, man, when they just dropped it out of nowhere, I was suspense. My heart was pounding. I was racing. I didn't know what was gonna happen. But then when they took me to the drive-ins, when they started up that movie feature, I knew I was in for a heavy banger reaction. There was no telling how hard I was gonna get smacked. There was no way I was gonna be safe. There was no way I was gonna escape the intensity that was about to come. No one's gonna be safe in that pit when this song drops. Heads are gonna be flying. People are gonna be smacked. Bodies are gonna be hitting the floor, ladies and gentlemen. This song, one of the best ones so far on this album, but we still got the rest of the album to check out, so I'm happy to see what new surprises these guys have in store for us. So yeah, but we didn't get an answer to the question. The mystery is still unsolved. What does FWYTYK stand for? What is Eric, Brian, and the boys trying to tell us in this? What is Eric, Brian, and the boys trying to tell us in this track? I don't know. All I know is a heavy banger, and that's all I care about, but I'm sure you guys can let me know down in the comments in below. So be sure to hit that subscribe button, especially new year, because we're going through every single banger on this channel, ladies and gentlemen. You don't want to miss out on a single one. I guarantee that. I'm trying to hit 1,000 by the end of the year with you guys' help and support. I know we can do it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Just watch your back. Just watch your back.